see middle box, the shade is way off. So just so you can see the label, this is a 9.5. We brought 3 different pairs because, you know, with Nike on the Travis Scott 1s, they make a lot of little bit different within the quality control. Isn't the best when it comes to these shoes. But as you can see, this one comes with a Flight Club tag. I spoke to somebody in Flight Club. They confirmed me this tag is fake. So where did I buy these from? He's actually a friend of ours. Bought it from StockX. So today we're gonna let you know the truth about StockX. As you can see right off the rip, the whole label, then you get to the lid, the whole lid is a different color. The red is off, the brown is off. You know, sometimes in the camera you can't notice too well, but let's get to the shoe. Here's a little receipt, so anybody that works at StockX, look up that order number for me. Purchase right from you guys. Almost $1,700 for 9.5. And what do you send? Some fake ass Travis Scott ones. Sad. There you go. Zoom in on the tag too. Please do me a favor. Scan it. Find the order. So let's take out a real one. As you can see, you put it together. Number one, the suede, the brown, completely off. Fake one is a dark brown compared to the real one is a light brown. Then you got the midsole. You can zoom in, you see that it's a darker yellow tint compared to the real. Then you got the bottom of the shoe, light brown compared to the dark brown. So right there, guys, with that first take, you can see the difference. If you could notice so well over the camera, you can only imagine how in person it looked. That was probably one of the worst quality fakes we have ever seen. There's a lot better quality. So there's no excuse, no reason something of that quality should pass the StockX authentication. You know, if they're passing stuff like that, you can only imagine everybody wearing their shoes, thinking they got something real, see the new trend, they got the little tag still while they're wearing it. How, every time I looked at that, I laugh and I say, hey, that's a red flag. You better double check those shoes. So we're going to be providing free authentications for any StockX purchase. If you bought something on StockX, bring it to our store and we're going to authenticate it. In the last couple weeks, we had 7 situations like that. They come with receipts and everything. We authenticate it. They want to sell it. Bam, ended up being fake. So all you guys out there, just be very, very careful. Again, this is not throwing hate or anything. Just wake the fuck up and see what's going on. Their fake is outrageous, and we're seeing this more and more and more. You could go on the internet, search it, you'll see this happen countless of times, and people just because they think it's StockX, it's real? Nah, my man. Watch out what you're doing, and that's why they're cheapest for a reason. And let's show you a couple more clips we got, us sending that bag.